At K, you're going to bounce twice, and you want to try to ask him to go a little lower in his neck with your ring fingers. The contact is good, the body position is good. But you want to supple him downward, forward, outward. You want to move the bit a little bit so that you make him yield a little bit and soften in his pole and jaw so that he goes downward, forward, outward.
Come on, Pepper, you're on camera.